Let's look at this question. In the figure below, r is the radius of the bigger circle and small r is the radius of the smaller circle. Find the ratio of small r to capital R if angle ABC is equal to 90 degree. They had given only one diagram. From my own initiative, I have created another diagram just to show you what are the areas that I'm talking about. So in the first diagram, simply this will be capital R. This will be capital R. And this entire line, because this is equal to this and this will also be 90, this will also be 90, it's a square getting created. This line here is equal to root 2 1. This line here is equal to root 2 1. Up till here, the length is capital R. So from this point, I'm calling it C. So this, sorry, C is already used. I'm calling it OB. Can you see that OB is equal to root 2R minus R? The entire length, this entire diagonal length minus the length of the radius of the circle. Now, same thing. But when you come here, forget the larger circle. Think only in terms of the small circle. This is small r. This is small r. So this diagonal will be root 2 r. And from O to the center of this circle will be smaller. So can you see this OB? OB length in the second diagram is equal to r plus root 2 r. I have one expression in terms of capital R, the same thing in small r. Let's equate them. I get R root 2 plus 1 is equal to capital R root 2 minus 1. Or I'll get R by R is equal to root 2 minus 1 by root 2 plus 1. We can reach this ratio. Now the problem here is, once you reach this place, the problem is, oh, the options are not in fractions, the options are in some irrational numbers but not in fractions. So next thing you would have to do is rationalize this fraction. You do that by multiplying the denominator with root 2 minus r. The numerator would become root 2 minus 1, and the numerator would become root 2 minus 1 whole square. So in the denominator you would end up getting 2 minus 1, so that is already gone. The numerator would be root 2 minus 1 whole square. So you get 2 plus 1 minus 2 root 2, or the final answer being 3 minus 2 root 2, which is option A. I could have done it in the same diagram, but it was not coming out to be fine. So I made two separate diagrams to show the OB portion of it.